Good afternoon, everybody. This is Subject 84, Susie's Part 2. Let's play the zombie. What's the name of your game? Bikini Zombie Slayers. Man, it's not used to saying that for some apparent reason. And once again, this is my Halloween special. If you guys didn't know, so now, last time we left go, we did chapters 1 and 2. Now we're gonna start chapter 3 to accuse Bloodline. What is this, Castlevania now? And yeah, we'll see what's in this cutscene. I never hold love my blood. My soaking hands to go to my soul. I want Saki at least to be happy. Yeah, so happy. She lived a lonely life and 5 months of love. I wonder what things my mother. Ah, oh, come on. Now I'll slow it down from it so you guys can read it. Alright. That's all you need to read. These cussings are fucking long. I just want to get on the program. You know what I mean? Catchy music. I just love how she's singing her butt when she's standing still. Alright. Now remember, you see the lock on the zombie and slash you motherfuckers. You don't get to do that. Wait. I like using my double blades. I'm evil like that, yo. Damn. That's fucking hell. This game is fucking tense. I don't know why not too many people LP this game. A lot of people say the game sucks, but I don't believe that. I love the game just fun. Well, I think the red orbs are your health, if I'm not mistaken. Whoa. Alright, spice them. Damn, spice your fucking arm off. Hey, you know what's funny? My last video, y'all mentioned that Rossi wants to like this LP. He just caught my profile, saying he couldn't wait until I post up these Bikini Zombie Slayers videos. Now, Tom, we got doing part one, so I'm gonna go ahead and record part two. Because after I finish recording part one, I'm gonna go check my YouTube messages. See if I received anything, but I only see a message from Rod 51. He's waiting for me to do. Oh, you little dick! He's waiting for me to post these videos up. Alright, and into the elevator we go. Oh, God. These fucking zombie cops. Zombie cops put themselves to be hard to avoid. Come on, I'll take them. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I'm just going for the cop first. Damn, slice him in his fucking dick. Ooh, I cut his fucking head off. Well, he's still alive? What the hell? Yeah. Get down and lay down. Big property reference. Oh, you fucking ass. Yeah, take that, you little prick. Now, which way? Alright. Oh, yeah, we go to that button. Okay. Yeah, I remember doing this in my first take of this. Well, my practice file, let's say that. Because like I said, there's no extra save slots. That's my kind of gay. I just thought it was almost over because I remember doing this. These zombies are no match for me. Damn. I gotta say, this game is so badass. I don't know why GameStop, whatever the fuck that is. Or GameSpot. God damn it, keep getting mixed up with GameStop and GameSpot. Because they sound the same. But then again, I'm surprised that GameSpot rated this game 3 out of 10. Come on, man. Is this game really rated 3 out of 10? I want your opinion. Oh my god, your ass! Especially that fucking chainsaw. Yeah. Alright, let's go heal up. That's right, get that clean blood off you. Alright. Oh, damn it, you fucking spawn? I ain't got time for you. Let's get a move on. Alright. These zombie strategy. Oh god, these fucks. Hey! Those guys are not that hard to kill, but they're fast as shit. Come on. There you are. We die now. Oh, damn! Yeah, we can't get this area still. We finish off these motherfuckers. What the hell, man? How are you still alive with your... Am I dead? Oh, I'm about to say. This motherfucker still alive with his... got his head. That's kind of bullshit, game. I understand it's a Halloween special, but what the fuck? What the hell? Okay, that really creeped me out a little bit. Alright, what's up? What's up? Oh, you little fucking cheapskate. Trying to hide from me. Well, I found you. You're not a good hider. Please, I'm not going the wrong way, because that's gonna suck ass if I did. Oh wait, oh boy, I'm going the right way, good. But sometimes the map cannot be helpful. Damn! Yeah, I hate finding these police sometimes, but fuck you guys, I'm going home. Yeah, you can skip all these guys if you want to, but if you want any experience, I suggest you find these motherfuckers. So you get experience, you know what I mean? Lucky! Boom, shakalaka. You little ass, man! There's no way to treat a lady. Pay some respect, and I just leveled up. Yeah, take that, you little dick face. Alright, get some yellow orbs. So yeah, that's one way to level up. Take care of these fucking zombies. Now we're going to the next area. To the next area. Oh, mummies. More like zombie mummies. Alright. I don't know any special moves, but... Alright. Get blew up a sword. Go over here. Stay down. I said stay down. Hey, how the fuck y'all come out the fucking concrete? What the fuck? This is some scary shit, man. You fucking stomach can pop out the fucking concrete? I never seen anything. Alright. Which way? Alright, let me go this way. Alright, what's in the parking lot? Oh, fucking dogs. Get out of my face. Oh, crap. Come on, man. Never dog fighting. Where is Michael Vick when you need him? Oh, I should've never went there. Now I'm gonna get some hate comments. I'm gonna get some hate comments for that. But fuck it. Where is Michael Vick when you need him? Ah! Alright. I just love how the blood kinda splattered on the fucking map. Alright, is this the right way? Yeah, I think so. Let's try. Station Square? What? Did that really say Station Square? Let me see that again. Yep, it damn sure did. Station Square, really? Station Square from Sonic and... Ugh, fucking bird zombies. Fucking god. Anyways, we're in Station Square. The same Station Square from Sonic Adventure DX? Can it be? Yeah, I had to make that reference, that Station Square. It totally made my day. Yeah, finding birds can be a challenge. It's like an Ocarina of Time in the Mario games. But did they really have to throw these fucking bats at me again? Come on. I had nobody's bats back on my Ocarina of Time LP. Yeah, I found something gonna be some troublesome. Come back here, Squawks. Oh shoot, my stats went up. My skill increased. What does that mean? Should I be glad about that? Wait a 10-minute mark. God damn it, we fucking died for shit. Hey, see my arms getting tired from this prayer. Yeah, if your arms get tired, feel free to take a rest. So I'm gonna be doing the same move over and over and over, because it's quite useful. Yeah. This zombie sucks, man. You can't walk. You can't even run fast. You ain't got no talent. If you frighten me, you die. Yeah, so my content may be out of whack and doing this LP. Alright. Where you at? Come on, show yourself. Oh, damn. I'm kinda right behind the fucking, free play. Damn, dude. What was I there? Alright, which way? Okay, we go north. Up the stairs we go. Wow. Wait, how you do first person view mode? What the fuck did I do? Wow, does this place look familiar or what? This spot right here kinda reminds me of the spot where Sonic 4 Chaos. Chaos Zero, when you start Sonic Story. Alright, on to level 6. Let's see. Skill again. And power again. Yes, please. And please do not criticize when it comes to fucking leveling up, you know? Oh, I remember this. Oh, we're gonna come to a boss fight. Save your current game? Yes. Yes, save it. Alright. Warrior Sora again. Chapter 4. Alright. I'm only gonna do two chapters in one video then. Alright, let's see what's going on. Undead, why they exist, blah blah blah. Why you ask stupid questions? I don't give a shit. That doesn't concern me. Alright. Alright, so let's stop this chapter one last time and I'll stop the video. Mirror of the Soul, chapter 4, I think. Alright. Don't give a shit. I fight my own way. Oh shit. Well, before we fight the boss, we gotta get the zombies first. Yeah, this does remind me of a spot where Sonic 4 Chaos Zero from Sonic Adventure DX. Oh, my dad went up too, reach increase. Alright. See, I don't know what that crap does. I don't have the guidebook for this, but I don't think it's gonna point me about a dragon guy for this because I don't think I need a guide for this. Alright. Damn, right in your fucking butt crack. Cyclone. Oh god. He just fucking shot me? Damn, you little fucking ass. You die for that. You shoot, you die. You shoot, you die. Alright. Yes. Take that. Here we go. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's more. Alright. Alright, this won't take long. I'm guessing me doing two chapters in one minute would take me 20 minutes. Which I'm cool with that. Take that. Alright. Damn it, you little dickhead! You little fucking ass, man! Fucking shot me! Fight, you die! Fight, you die! Okay, come on, stop for me, yo. You know, in the bathroom. Alright. Man, my arms are tired. Alright, here's the boss I was talking about. And yeah, we do gotta fight Saki.
Saki!
What's wrong? Why are you here? Sis, my body is burning up. Oh shit, what's going on? What the fuck? Oh shit, don't tell me she's possessed. Oh shit. Now she got herself possessed. Now we gotta fight her. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, man. Oh, whoa, whoa, come on. I love Chinese people. Alright, good. Damn, she's kicked my fucking butt. Not saying it's on easy. You know what, Saki? If I didn't know any better, I'd cut your fucking pussy off. Was it something I said? Yeah, you might want to hit her and run. This bitch ain't no fucking joke. If I play this on fucking Nora, I'd rack up my fucking ass kicked by now. Damn, come on, slam, slam. Whoops! Damn, right in the motherfucking face! Aha! Now you make me mad, man. Made me mad. Okay, what the fuck? Now she's going to hyper mode. Oh god. How you block? How you block? She's kicking my butt, man. Alright, now she's dead. Now get out of my sword. You are dead. And that's it. Level 7. Holy shit. I am leveling up like crazy. And still get my butt whooped. You know what? I'm gonna raise up my power this time. And save my points. Then back. Chapter completed. Chapter completed sounds better in my opinion. Alright. Yes, I want to save. Yes, I want to overwrite the save file. And save complete. And so, until next time, guys, Subject 842 out.